Officials say another endangered Florida panther died after it was struck by a vehicle. The Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission says it's the sixth panther death reported this year and fourth attributed to fatal collision. Wildlife officials say the 7-year-old female's remains were found in Lee County on a rural road. Officials say only about 230 Florida panthers remain in the wild. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.